sidelines.
Thanks, Eric. In that last timeout, Coach told the guys, anytime Crawford comes off the free throw line, you've got to trap him. AC, what do you think about that advice?
He has a hot hand on fire, yes. Get the ball out of his hands.
Franklin, a three of his own. And Jamal. Air the lay-in.
Yeah, I mean, that's a great transition break. You know, you catch a team celebrating on one end, you just got to go and stay aggressive.
And one for Jamal.
Straight down the center of the court and posted deep on that last possession, but Franklin missed him underneath, and I'm sure they'll talk about it during the timeout.
Franklin, same spot, different.